let's get to it now, shall we? Let's see here. We got I'll be handling the last will and testament of your father. Upon your father's death, he's left you the following. Let's see, all assets, property, cash, stocks, bonds. And also, he's left you a few unique items we need to discuss. With all of the inheritance, you'll also receive a bloodline contract. Now, this bloodline contract is more of a formality, but it has been around, just like this law firm, for centuries. The agreement was made with the devil back in October of 1666. That stated in the agreement, which you're going to see shortly, you are required to obtain human souls in any way possible. This contract will remain in effect until the end of your natural or unnatural life and will subsequently be transferred upon your death to your next of kin. Now, if there are no remaining bloodline relatives, your bloodline ends, obviously. But before you go, I should also mention that a failure to meet the required souls will result in the immediate end of your existence. You'll be forced to burn in hell for eternity, unfortunately. Now, go ahead and sign the agreement. And why don't you make sure you go ahead and sign it in blood.
Breaking news at this hour. Authorities believe they have found the horror tycoon killer, better known as the HTK killer. They're telling us that the suspect is a film, theater, and television industry professional who has a long history of working in front of and behind the camera. Police aren't revealing the identity of the suspect at this time, but they are confirming that the person of interest is well-known and has a long legacy within the entertainment industry. Our sources are confirming that the suspect was found deceased and was found surrounded by evidence that dates back almost 40 years. Evidence that could apparently connect this individual to those unsolved murders. The investigation is ongoing, and the total number of murders is still unclear at this time. We will, of course, bring you the latest here on Channel 11 News as it becomes available.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.